Are you an empath who feels everything deeply? Do you often find yourself overwhelmed by emotions and energy around you? If so, tarot can be a powerful tool to help you navigate your intuition and protect your energy. When using tarot as an empath, it's important to trust your gut feelings and inner knowing. Allow your intuition to guide you as you interpret the cards and their messages. Pay attention to the imagery and symbols in the cards as they can speak to you on a subconscious level. Trust the feelings that arise within you as you connect with the cards. Remember to set boundaries and protect your energy when working with tarot. Take breaks when needed, ground yourself, and cleanse your space to maintain a sense of balance and clarity. Embrace the guidance that tarot offers and trust yourself as an empath. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips and guidance on using tarot as an empath.